Good evening! My name is TF2 Public Threat and TF2Tightrope.com Project Beta EUR, and today we're playing PL Upward. Yes, okay, commentary on for today. We're on for a big old week, couple of weeks actually. We've got some nice maps coming up, as I mentioned everybody in the pre-game. And Zydrain got stuck in the door. You know what to do. There he goes. Now, in any case, let's see. Now, I know you can change it, but don't. We're doing it Sunday, okay? Don't worry. Steel is coming. Steel is coming. It's cool. Now, in any case, today we're playing CP Upward. PL Upward. CP Upward. How would that look? I hate Steel. Oh, you're in the wrong community, boy. Now, in any case. Okay, let's look at teams. Now, we did a nice scramble before we kind of restarted proper, and I'm going to say, actually, teams are being a bit more responsible, although red team is, like, Mario I can see being that class, Burning Arrow I can see being that class, Rocky, and there goes Faster, immediately at the front door, straight into the enemy's throat, and backs up due to lack of Uber. Now, 5 minutes 11, and the cart's getting a move on. Wheaties there, just nicely push it up. And Calf Kevin there trying to save everything. Nope, there it goes. Burning Arrow is getting out of dodge. Gets his revenge on Faso in special ways. But blue team is well and truly on the moving, on move up right now. Deebs right there, just besieging red team. And can he get away? Does he have bonk? Ooh, he is really causing people to, you know. In any case there. Oh, he bonks up. He gets away. Oh my god, he is causing Wirebash no end of torment over there. Now, in any case, though, getting back to the game. Oh, feck, I used it. I need to... Damn it, man! Moving on right along. Tank's up there, getting some swords in. So is Rocky. Blue team is just moving this cart up, though, right at the moment. It's taking over time, though. Not really any guaranteed pushes at the moment, for the time being. And blue team right now just seems to be spawn camping with a very few refugees actually managing to get out. Red team is looking at a complete system failure here. And tanked up is just simply running into and just... Is that a level 5 sword tanked up? Because you seem to be, you know, chopping magnificently. And that cart, still moving. Oh, lovely charge. I just saw that at the top of my camera there. Take down Fourier. Red team is getting the shit kicked out of them. They literally lost the first 2 points. 10 minutes already. It is not looking good. Congratulations. You're the ugliest woman we're going to see all year. And it's January 3rd. Now they're moving on in other news. No wonder, look at the combos on blue. Well, we have, like, tanked up Deep Fried and Fasto. Tanked up doing a superb job by himself. Scoot's with them. As Pyro? But Scoot is good, though. Individual Bulum, who is also becoming a new star medic. And also, may I say, one of our best saltmongers since Autark. And generally, yeah, they've got a nice team behind them as well, blue team. Red team, on the other hand, got a lot of the new guys got moved over to red team. And they're not used to the sheer level of competition that comes out of the TF2 public games. People will say that this is like not as much effort as comp, but there is a special kind of effort required to play these games. Salt resistance, ideally. Now, blue team has now gone to over the last point here, and red team is scrambling for defensive measures right now. Now, does red team have any defences? Do they have anything coming up here? It's not looking good. Calf Kevin dies. Kona Webb's trying to do something. Blue team is just messing everything up right now. Oh my god. Tanked up to a 14-man killing spree with the Islander. He charged the Spencer. He had nothing else better to do. Lovely stare from iCash there. But Scootloops is playing the M2 game and it's done. That was fast. Okay, game two. We have a somewhat aborted route game one because the teams were so bad that pretty much it was just unfair in any case. So hopefully with a completely random scramble this time, not a player-based score one, we are now, you know, re-scrambling. Now it looks like red team might still have a problem here. I don't know. I mean, we could see... You mean I made it worse? It tore all the medics away from us. Oh, and Deep Fried's gonna go, so that might just balance it out. Now, wait. Another news. Okay. Let me just pick this spot on my back. Ooh, that's nice. Okay. Blue team, though, does have enough offensive advantage going on. They have medics. Do they have competent medics? This is the big question right now. And there goes the first Uber. Individual Bulum. Uber's up, but he forgets to bring his combo along. And there is a Grinderman 300. Getting a couple of kills in. And then stabbed by iCash. So blue team had a bit of a rockier start than the previous blue team. Monkey Bono shoots a wall with crit. Takes down Burning Arrow quite nicely, but that was only really one shot there. And Suicidal Cunt is trying to dodge everything. Nicely done. It's 46. Fast as making a counter. Didn't see Sonic's shot there. Now, Grinderman 300 getting on the cart. This is a... Oh yes, speaking of Rockying, now remember guys, can we see maybe some more heavies armed with the, Coroshop Chili? Which is the new heavy thing where basically you eat the Dalekas bar now, it makes you run faster, but you take damage over time. The new Dalekas bar, Coroshop Chili. Maybe we can see it in games a bit more, are you guys up for that? Also, by the way, the overclock is now essentially reduced down to 30% again. You can no longer instant spin up with the heavy lifter, and then there's something else I can't remember. Let me find it. Oh, yes, and the intensifier now marks people for death for 15 seconds, I think. Try that as well. If you want. That's interesting. I mean, that can actually be pretty handy. I mean, you guys want to try the... Well, it's been updated now, Deeves. It's been made a bit better because apparently there's a lot of negative opinion and there has been some changes made to it. Now, back to the game. Deep Fried Monkey on two DOMs for the moment. Could he possibly get to the throne or crown and steal it away? And Rocky there, just getting in some punches. That was some very nice punch work there. I didn't just about caught that. Is that using the Coroshop Chili? Ooh. So you can close in on people. And is that the Coroshop Chili and KGB? Because you can have quite a few combos with that. You're the GRU, you're flying as a heavy. Nobody can like get away from you. The KGB, though, gets you a speed boost. Job 1K Heart, unlucky there. Now, blue team is having a lot harder time here trying to get in. They're nearing the cart. The problem is they just can't seem to nail this thing down today. Well, actually, we're just getting moved. Nailed down would be the worst thing. And I need vodka right now. Now, 2 minutes on the clock. Two snipers and two spies? Well, I wouldn't... You know, to be fair, two of the new spies are two new guys. This always happens. You always find the new players tend to go sniper and spy more often. Look at you, Kath, Kevin, iCash, Kona, Webb, Job 1K. It's always the new guys. There goes Deep Fried Monkey. Obliviating everything. Deep Fried Monkey and Fasto going in together. Oh, dear God. Oh, dear God. It's like basically one group of people basically goes in, murderifies, ruins, wrecks, and decides to rape and destroy everything in all people's home, and a completely separate group of people does exactly the same thing straight afterwards. Oh, that's not looking good. 1:10. I think Blue Team's going to use the pub push technique of all the effort. Mission 60 seconds left, and tanked up. Decides to run somewhere. Oh, Job 1K was invisible there, but he didn't count for the charge down. And there goes the piss. Fasto moves in. Rocky tries to punch his way through. Oh, and Rocky gets taken out by White Lightning out of all that. Nice chop by Tanked Up there. 29 seconds. Blue Team has to move. In any case, they're mining up. It takes down a teleporter. Are they going to get this, though? It's on the point. You've got to push now. Fasto is hugging the cart for dear life. So is Zydran. And are they going to do this? Oh, God. Fasto's on there. Sonic Heat. Oh, God. 4 seconds left. You've got to touch the cart now. Overtime. And is there any savior for this? Nope. Captain Fluffy tries to jump in, and Red Team hold it right on the edge of the tracks. And Fasto and Deep Fried have 3 DOMs. Okay, game 3, round 1. We've already had like 2 scrambles now. Hopefully this is going to be a bit better on terms of, like, you know, the DOM fronts and whatnot. Oh, yeah, Deep Fried had to go. Science has joined in. So, okay. Monkey Bonheur. I see where he's going with that. Ah, Balth is trying to get in. Hopefully he can. Oh, jeez. You ever had, like, I know, rice with sweet corn and prawns in a sauce made out of barbecue sauce, Lingham's ginger and chili powder, hoisin sauce, and honey? Oof. Mission begins in 10 seconds. It's nutritious, but incredibly gassy. 5, 4, 3, 2. Can I have some of your vodka? Get fuck off my vodka. Oh, Monkey Bunner and Conan Webb there. Just too heavy. Oh, and it doesn't stop there. Monkey Boner just straight up clobbers in any case. Ooh. Damn. Oh, not Harambe. No. White Lightning are faster. Okay, the counter attack is on. Fasto moving in. And Sonic Sentry there doesn't fix anything. Baltho is trying. Oh, lovely clobber work there. Takes down Zydran. We have gone back to the parachuting Demo Knights again. Lovely stab from Silence. Excellent. Excellent. Silence gets taken down by Kath Kevin there. Lovely use of piss there. But Blue Team are moving on through. I think this is going to be an easy first point for Blue again. I think no matter what, scrambles are not going to fix this game. It's like trying to, I don't know, kill someone with bleach and then use up the entire bottle and still fight, and then find out they're Rasputin. It just ain't going to work. Now, 7 minutes on the clock. Red Team need to get some sentries built up or something. And hello, is somebody playing Asshole Scout again? And his corpse goes tumbling off. Nice shot from Kona Webb there. But Blue Team are pounding on the gates of Red Team right now. Red Team really haven't had a good defensive time. I mean, OHKOs. Oh, one hit KOs. No, I'm sorry. I like the old Lock and Load. They were amazing. Yeah, I love one-shotting, especially with that thing. Yeah, two shots, and it was really risky to use. And yeah, I didn't mind it. It was hard to aim with. Now he's got three shots, and it's such a sentry killer. Oh, back in the day, two shots take down a sentry. Oh, that was bliss. Oh, that's happened, mate. Ah, there's something I do need to do after this round. I have to be back with you in a minute. I have to turn the heating off. Oh, your dandies prancing about your head full of eyeballs. Prancing, not branching. Now, 9 minutes five. Blue team's cart is still on the push, and I think they're just generally wandering around red team's areas and killifying everything in existence. Not looking good. The level one sentry got taken down by a burning arrow there, and Calf Kevin there is just in the front. Oh, both there getting clobbered by Natasha. Like, I'll just charge into this heavy. Oh, wait, no. Oh, no. Like, you try to charge into a Natasha heavy, you find that nothing works. But the cart is getting pushed, though. Oh, jeez. More vodka. Now, Monkey Ball Nuan Suicidal Cunt trying to cobble together defense for red team here. So a little bit risky and a little bit dangerous. And there goes Suicidal Cunt. And tanked up in there with the chop. Also, that lovely one-hit KO there on individual bum. Yulum. Sorry. Now, 9 minutes 8. Cart is on the penultimate corner, and the cart has finally stopped this game. He's not good for red team right now. And here comes Rocky. Are you trying to use a vaccinate on somebody who is trying to punch stuff? You need a quick fix, ideally. Oh, God. Or an Uber will do. Uber will fix that. Why? Vaccinate. Oh, Nerolio is a good weapon. He's a good medigun, but. And no. Sometimes I have a bit of problem coping in cramped areas where there's lots of different damage types. There's Calf Kevin. And looks like Sonic's Sentry might be the bastion that red team needs. Although it really shouldn't. Oh, there it goes. It's dead. It's dead now. Build him a sandwich. Lovely stab. Oh, oh dear. Job 1K there. Disguise up very quickly. And clobbers the sentry. Spy at spawn, you say? And there goes Rocky. Can he defeat the mighty power that is tanked up? No, he gets killed off by Calf Kevin instead. Now the red team trying to defend off. Oh, there goes another Uber. Blue team are on the move up. And that sentry looks to be taking a little bit of a beating. And blue team are just on the cart. They're all on the cart. And there it goes. BRB. Okay. Game 3, round 2. Sorry about that. I forgot I left the heater on. I had to come back and, you know. Oh, God. Sorry. Yeah, no. I was, I live in a house with two sets of stairs. So I had to run, downstairs, then run down the other set of stairs, and then run up the stairs twice. You brave stairs. What, you think I just had a quickie in about 40 seconds there? God damn it. Oh, jeez. Now, Blue Team's on the move. Fast defending like a champ. Although his Wheaties, his medic, just died. Now, what does Blue Team need to be doing here? Well, the thing is always with these maps, you do need to be flanking around. So if Blue Team can make a good right-handed flank there, get behind the sentries, that will help them. Left-handed is also an idea, but you've got to be careful. That's usually where Red Team comes in straight away. Left side. Left flank, right flank. So when I mentioned for Blue, you've got to see where you're only pointing to in terms of the objective, left-hand side. Or right-hand side. For Red, it's reversed, because they're looking a different way. Their right flank is your left flank. Their left flank is your right flank. In any case, though, Red Team is, however, losing the area. Oh, lovely charge there. Not sure that's tanked up. He's doing some sterling work today. Okay, this is the thing. People say, like, you know, Demo Knight is stupid. It's shit class. And then he's, like, the second highest guy in the server. As Demo Knight. What do you mean? Is he unbalanced? Or is it... Oh, eye cash there, got a little bit over. Now, that point there does need a little bit of a nudge. Will there be a... Will somebody just nudge it? Cunningworth's trying to get in there. Oh, tanked up, gets clobbered by the heavy. Charging a spun up heavy is usually death. That can't... Can somebody nudge it? The individual Bulum's trying. Nope, in any case, clobbers him. And BLK gets it. Nicely done. However, the thing is, a Red Team spawn point... Oh, hang on, what's this? Deeb's patron saint of engineers saves the everything by using the homewrecker until that is the engineer, the spy strikes again and destroys, and then... Oh, God. Everything keeps getting sapped! Oh, iCash, that was amazing. Literally just the most best harassment spy. Like, now, Blue Team's moving in. Does Red Team have defences? Well, we are seeing some things come up here and there. Oh, Captain Fluffy versus Tanked Up. And Burning Arrow wins. But the cart's moving up nicely. There goes Connor Webb. There goes Bulum. And Tanked Up. Oh, it's looking good. Okay, cart is nearly over the line. Faster gets clobbered. And... Oh, nope. Suicidal takes it. Nicely done. So Red Team will have to vacate the premises and make way for Blue Team's new spawn point. It's going to get tricky. Rocky. Being Rocky. Oh God. Narrowly avoiding burning arrow there. Oh, Jesus. This is a wild ride. Unfortunately, though, in any wire bash there, clobbers him. Just knew how to get the angles. Oh, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tanks up on 3. To be fair, Deep 5's on 3 as well, so nobody's at the crown for today just yet. Not in any case. You don't... Faster, you got 3. I know you have 3, but you don't get it. You don't got anything. Nobody's got the crown. Oh, God. I keep burping at barbecue sauce and prawn. The smell, moreoverly. Not like bits of prawn are just falling out my throat onto the table in front of me. Making a very brown colour. Wet. And I think Blue team's on for the last point here. We have not seen any good defense when you play the second round, which required a scramble again. What's up, Rocky? Oh. Oh man, the calf Kevin and Farsa are causing absolute confusion right now. It's good to see. So to be fair, actually, we've got quite a few nice spies today. Why is no one Farsa checking? And then face stab, of course. The blue team is getting a move on in there, and there goes Scoot's sentry. And Zydran. Okay, Zydran's on red team. Red team has a chance, but they mustn't afford to bungle it. And there goes Zydran's sentry. Well then. Ooh, nice shot from Furia there. Just catches fast though. Tanked up, really just throwing his weight around. He's just chopping up everything. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tanked up's got the crown today on 4 DOMs and he's playing Demo Knight. How could this happen? And he gets him! Oh, that's the sort. That is why Autark hates Demo Knights right there. He plays medic, and then somehow bullshit happens because. Oh god! Oh no! 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 Oh god! It's like he just knows who you are. Oh god! Nice work from BLK there. And okay, trying to push the cart. 7:20. So red team has got a bit of a lockdown on right now. Not a good one, but some sort of lockdown. And lucky for air got caught on stairs. What is this? They're just Demo Knights going around! What is it with just Demo Knights being everywhere? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Tanked up some 5 DOMs of Demo Knight! This is ridiculous! He's on a 21 kill streak! This is freaking ridiculous! Someone murder him! Nobody can backstab him, he runs too fast everywhere! Oh, geez, 6:05, and can the Demo Knight save the game for Red Team? The Demo Knight defense. No, not again in the infundibulum. Oh no. Oh no, you got clobbered in. And right now Scoot sentry staying up by sheer power of prayer. Calf Kevin, help the other sentry. Help the other sentry, Calf Kevin. Keep everything alive. No, that's not keeping everything alive. Oh, hang on, what's this? Oh, jeez. Zydran in there trying to save everything. Oh, God. Etix. Oh, nice to see you back, Etix, by the way. Didn't see you there, but nice to have you back. Oh, jeez. My laptop almost fell to its doom. Are you playing on your lap, or you got like a rickety table you're playing it on? I have this nice IKEA-made desk, actually. It's a giant thing that, you know. Why are you all playing on laptops? Buy a proper PC, damn it. With custom keyboard and two screens. Hey, Pop Ponky. Is this explaining every relative skill levels to other people? Some people here are seriously the PC gaming master race. And then you have like the laptop subhumans. Now, 4 minutes 11. I know, the thing is, you're the third best guy on the server. Actually, the second best guy on the server with a laptop. It is ridiculous. Ultimate AIDS back burner. I would love to see some back burner action, to be fair. That would be nice. Back cancer. Oh, lovely. Now, this is Port Ponky here. The thing I like about Port Ponky, he knows how to do things. Like, fire stickies up at a very high arcing angle and get the sentry that way. Here you guys getting shot in the face by a sentry. He's just firing nades, you know, pretty much from obscure angles. Nice work there, in Infidibulum. Takes down a second sentry. Calf Kevin can't keep a sentry going for 2 seconds at the moment. And, oh, what's this? Fourier there, individual. Oh, no, what happened there? Zydran killed the guy, but he fell off the side while doing it, if I'm correct. You rammed the guy, but you didn't actually make it onto the platform, so you just fell off. Ooh, nice work there from Wheaties. Can he hold it? 3 minutes on the clock. Can a red team hold? No, Wheaties, no! He nearly made it onto the side. We don't know yet. We still have another 25 minutes left for fast. They decide to get 6. Yeah, we started at, you know, 8 o'clock. It's now 8:36. 2 minutes 21. And Etix there going for the win. Can red team stop us? No, they can't. There it goes. Please give me this one, just once. Okay, game 3, round 2, if I'm correct, or game 4, round 2. Okay, Fast, that's cool. But if you want to make sure Tanked Up doesn't actually get the crown, please try and get to 5 DOMs. Or even better, get 6. That's your decision to make, though. You're the one who has to make that happen. Maybe you should Uber somebody up who's already got DOMs and then work it from there and see how that happens. Maybe Suicidal Cunt will get most DOMs there, or BLK, or maybe even both, if you're really lucky. Mission begins in 30 seconds. Oh, look, we've got a lot of people coming out here, and I think, yep, some people are coming out and some people coming in. No, there's some new guys, but I think they had fun today. Now, in any case. Yeah, people are leaving, but we got lots of replacements though. Benny Boy and Port Ponk. Benny Boy and Monkey Bonheur. No one has fun here, we just have a sword addiction. Oh, the server IP is 185.38.151.22:27510. But actually, if you want to find out the IP address, my name is TF2 Public Ferret. This is a sort of cursor I commentate on. I do commentary on my own server as well, and if you want to find out all the information surrounding all of this, join my Steam group called TF2 Public Ferret. I have a main page which is dedicated to what I do, what maps and rotation we use, and the IP addresses. I also have a YouTube channel called TF2 Public Ferret, where this will be uploaded to, and you're being twitched right now to TF2 Public Ferret Twitch. So yeah, if you want, I can type it down for you somewhere, but I'll do it after the commentary, okay? Now, any case. Fuck! Done it again. Try not to do that. God damn you, Wirebash! Where are you? I want to complain at your face. There you are. 4 minutes 26. Sonicky that's crits and red team, blue team runs away. And oh, tanks up in with the charge. And blue team is moving on up. Moving on up, moving on up, moving on up. And that's a sentry down, so blue team is just moving in. Ooh, I'm gonna watch this. Will he do it? Will he do it? Oh, nearly clobbers put Ponky in one go. Put Ponky just goes back to spawn. If it was anybody else tanked up, I think you would have got a kill there. You had to charge a soldier, though. Now, maybe there's something smaller, more inoffensive looking. On the front lines, though, blue team is moving in. I mean, second point is not seeing the defensive attention it usually deserves. To be honest, most of the game is actually existing around the fourth and fifth points. Well, the third and fourth points, I should say. Ah, lovely vodka.
The cart is nearing a checkpoint.
Oh, God. Sonicky there, a little bit in trouble. Ah, you keep trying to keep him so close to their own spawn. I usually don't chase one person around, but this is too damn funny. Oh, lovely charge there. And now he runs away, running for the hills. Run for the hills. Takes, oh god, he's just killing everything. Run for your life. But this is amazing Demonite working tanked up. And Faster's on four doms, could he get fifth? Faster's not even playing, he's only playing casually. He gets one more dom here and that's going to ruin his day. You are playing Backburner, the best flamethrower in the game. So you are somehow taking this somewhat seriously. I'm not lol. I'm up 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Faster's on 5 doms. I'm afraid there is no more ground for today. Oh, I'm sorry I didn't see the 3 stomps in the field. I was too busy looking at Faster getting 5 doms. Unlucky there, Captain Fluffy. Backburned while in the air. And that cart is still... It looks like we're fighting on the last point here, but the cart isn't even on third yet. Makes me lump with the attention of pushing the cart. Unlucky Rocky just didn't make contact with the grenade. It's intact right there. Nice stab. Fourier, can he get the burns? Individubulum there. Trying not to die. Dies anyway. Now, can tanked up get back up to 6 doms or something? Yeah, you can. Just, you've got the touch. You can still do this. Now, blue team's over 0.3, so they're doing well here. Seriously though, where is the engineering today? There's just no decent engineering going on. White Lightning was here, but he seems to have left. Well, I'm sorry, Barth, but alright, you are putting up a sentry here and there, but there's just nothing that's surviving right now. I'm doing stuff! Surviving isn't stuff! Your own pit knocked Team Yongnyu into the pit. Lovely stare from iCash there, and Dom as well. Faster loses two Doms after he falls into a pit like an idiot. And there goes Tanked Up. There he gets stabbed. And loses a Dom. That's it. It's not impossible though, you can still get it. Ooh, 8 minutes 27. He fucked my mojo and my dog. Rocky, that's a very dangerous sentry. It's never going to last a million years. There it goes. And, oh dear, I thought Faster fell off there. Aim is on the clock, and Blue Team is dominating everything right now. Blue Team just seems to be winning really hard for the moment. Not much can happen here. If you want to get most DOMs, you need to bribe some people to be your medic for the entire time. That tends to really, really help with getting loads of DOMs or having a medic around. Pay them in scrap then. Or bribe them. I will accept any bribe. And oh, is that a loose cannon reflect? Nice work from Fast though. Miracles will happen with that back burner. And oh my god, Scootaloops, you ultimate scum. You Ubered him while he was about to win so he couldn't push the cart. Oh my god. You absolute asshat. It's going anyway. Okay, game for round two, I think. I've forgotten now, we just play games, lol. More demo nights, please. Not sure if it's gonna work. Do you have more Coral Shop Chili? More Coral Shop Chili? It's fun, you get to play Punchy Heavy. Just dies in the middle of the street. Salty blue. KGB super fast heavy. Okay, so we're gonna see the ninja nearing and hopefully some punchy heavy work here.
Mission begins in 10 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Rocky, I bless you. To punch as many people as you can as heavy. Wait, no, you're not being heavy, are you? I bless Fast though. I'm gonna straight up bless Fast though to get as many punch kills as he possibly can. Oh, he kind of takes down a sentry, to be fair. But that didn't really help.
Only 50.
There goes Wirebash. Clobber's suicidal. Suicidal cunt still alive? Nope, not. Why the fuck is the other team using teamwork? Minis aren't that bad. You just shoot them and hit them to die. Zydran still running around like a maniac. There goes Fast though. And Fourier, nicely done. That's a nice win there for Red Team. Blue Team, sorry. I'm having too much vodka. A lot of reflex going there from Benny Boy. put Punky covered by Tank Top. And Blue Team's on the move. They're doing very well, to be fair. Very quick start to the game. Lovely chop from Zyadran there. What the shit? Holy shit! Deeb's on 3, Tanked Up's on 3, he could get to 5. Deeb, you could pop Ponky with the home wrecker. You kill him with a blunt hammer. I was taunting. Oh, you deserve everything you get. Anyway, back on more news. And, Suicidal kind of got stuck on the capture point thing. And the moral high ground the enemies were fighting. Are you saying if I was some sort of subhuman? Now, in other news, looks like Red Team might actually have a decent second point defense going on. We might see a proper game. Being good at pyro, like being good at microwaving. Ooh. Suicidal come there with the long range shots. Bit of defense there from Deebs. I think she's been rumbled. Oh, and off the side of the cliff. Oh, hello. Captain Fluffy there in a bit of trouble. Can he make it to the side? He's doing things. I don't think he's going to make it. No, oh God, no. He's run out of ammo. There he goes. Oh, I'm sorry, Fasto. Okay, let's watch. Here he goes. One punch. Oh, he loses his crit abilities just when. Now he's got to back up and hope for the best. Unlucky there. Kind of got shot in the back by Etix. Now, Red Team are halting. It's just about staying. And hang on. Deeb's on 4 DOMs. Can he get to 5? And possibly 6? Very interesting. And I'm liking Suicidal Count. Their long range shottings. There we go. Nicely done. Oh, Faster's in there. Oh, Balth. Playing those dangerous games. Oh, Furrier got revenge on Faster for that. Bit of a backhander there. It gets a nerf. Oh, and Burning Arrow in there with the chop. Actually, Zyron with the chop. Burning Arrow picks up the Dom from it. And he's on 4 Doms as well. Can he make it work? Can Burning Arrow get to 6 Doms? Furrier nudges the cart. Nicely done. That is how you win a cart. I can't believe nobody stood on that for the longest of time. Now, Red Team's got to cope now. It's not looking good for them. It's like, yeah, guys, you're going to need to be able to actually hold a point. 7-16. Oh, Zyadran takes down Furrier. And then, Infundibulum. Well, this is over. I'm surprised we got anywhere. Red team, though, to be fair, is matching 5, 8, 12, 13, 16, 18, 21 DOMs per team member. They need one more. They get 2 DOMs per person. Blue team has 2. What's up, Captain Fluffy? What do you mean, help? Oh no, I know that location. Did you get stuck on... Oh, you got stuck on the signpost again. You're going to have to suicide, I'm afraid. Death is the only answer here. No, poor Punky got caught taunting. No, poor Punky again. This is the second time. You never taunt in this server. Oh, burning arrows on 5. He gets to 6. Oh. But red team is holding him back, though. Lovely charge there from Zydran. Every class is ever is cheap, and I hate them. Everybody who disagrees with me is Hitler. And oh, where's that? Who's that fat man? Infidibulum. Yep. Limit on pyros to 2. Red team only has 3, 4. Oh, they're 4. Oh shit. No, they have enough pyros. Four minutes 46. But red team are holding, though. Red team are staying in this game. Class limit of negative 2, not 2. Four minutes 22, and here goes Port Ponk Benny Boy with an Uber. Oh, Infundibulum gets pushed off the cliff. So does Captain Fluffy. Benny Boy being an ultimate asshole. Some people may need counselling after this. Who requires counselling? There's Infundibulum. Let's hope nothing happens to him. Double sentries will happen to him. What do you mean, why? You ran out in front of that and burning her down to 3, so nobody is getting to 6, are they? Deeb's on 4. We only got like about 3 minutes left before the match ends. Can Deebs get to 6 DOMs? Is he capable? Is he worthy? Ah yes, the seldom seen, much feared backburner reflect. Oh, and that's a drop, I think, isn't it? Fourier there, with full Dom in hind, I think, dies horribly. Unlucky. Two minutes 15. Cart is still in play. The thing is, though, Red Team did a fantastic job of holding it second. Blue Team needs to get on that cart now and get pushing as hard as they can. Stop, don't leave it there. You gotta push. And keep pushing. They're much better. Nobody expected the super killer assassin's Zydran. Where's your assassination man? I run up to him really fast and then use the sword. Well, 5 Dharma Deeps is equal to fast though, but we need to, does he get 6? Will it blend?
Okay.
1:20. No! Uh oh. Gov is kind of going seriously out of bounds there. There's a floating fat man right out on the edge of the world. He's ran out of ammo and he's died. They go good. 1 minute left and Blue Team is pub pushing like a champ right now. Can they do it? 1 more minute. Yeah, if I get a soundboard and that kind of thing, you know, plug it in and whatnot to this. Should I put, like, the achievement ding for, like, getting over a point? And just, like, randomly play it, and then people think, oh, well, you just won the round, they move on to the next point, and then this, like, they fuck up because actually you can cap it. I think I need to do that at some point. I'm loving, Shepherd. Technique of hiding behind the cart while pushing it, and so close! Somebody needs to touch that cart, and there we go. Port Ponky in there. 4:15. The pub push has happened. Can Blue Team keep it going? Yay, we get to play. Damn it, I'm going to go now. But this is the last 4 minutes, though. There's no more extensions here. Minutes 40, and Blue Team is pushing up. Monkey Bonner is trying to snipe him, but there's a lot of fire coming his way. Blue Team's coming around that corner now. Does Red Team have what it takes to win this? Do they have everything they need to set up? Bunners on 4. Deeves and Zydran destroying everything in a 5 mile radius from the looks of it. Really pushing up the blue tide. Lovely reflex from Faster there. Double kill. Why would you shoot a pyro with a rocket? Blue team could do a little more shooty heavies, but I think the problem here right now is that red team is counterattacking very hard. They need to get rid of those medics and actually be able to get into the cart. Scoot Loop's on 5. Can you also get to 6? Who can get to 6 first? Monkey Bonner's on 4. Right now, Deebs and Zydran killing everything again. Oh, dear God. Oh, lordy. Stuff is dying so fast. BLK there, pushing his luck. What Zydran Storm count? Still only 2, to be fair. And Deebs are down, but Scoop's still at 5. Monkey Bonner's still on 4. We're down to 1:43. Captain Fluffy there getting nicely burnt. Silence's sentry gets destroyed. Everything is going down. Port Ponky holding out the area. Nobody got hit 6 just yet. 1 minute left. Can Blue Team make a difference? I'm not sure they can. Where is team? To be fair, I've not seen Where is team for a long time. This is really the latest instance of Where is team. And blue team, 42 seconds left. They're making a push. Can they make this work? Suicidal Cunt really trying here. Tanked up, gets the stab. 33 seconds left. This is going to be something special. And Balthet not coping with the sentry too well. Zydran getting the chop in the face. And anything left? 21 seconds left. You actually said, yeah, in bracket, offense. This is actually offense. I wouldn't be annoyed by this. And I think 5 seconds left. This is it. Pretty much the death of blue. Hang on. D's on your fort. Nope. There we go. Red team wins. And anybody hitting six? I don't think so. No. Any case, guys, that's all the time I have for today, but thank you very much for joining in. No most doms today, because it was going to be tanked up with four, but I'm afraid it went to... actually, you had five, but everything stuck on five, and nobody could get six somehow. But yeah, any case, though, yeah, thank you very much. I think it was a very storming game today. No real defences were in place at all. We saw a couple of defences here and there. The last game was in particular, and the second game, where basically they just got Ruffle stomped on the first point, but then to be heard deep and faster from the same team, and there was a lot of medics with them, so that was the problem there. In any case, guys, damn it, Vyabash. Thank you very much for being here, and I'll see you guys tomorrow in Server Prime, and we're doing Angkor. Bye.